My name is Christian Efforts. I am a manufacturing engineer with KEB America. As a manufacturing engineer working with the machining area, I program the machines and work with suppliers on providing tooling for our machining area. We have three dedicated mills, one for each specific area. One is dedicated to manufacturing heat sinks for the electronics division. One is specifically made for machining magnet housings in the magnet technology sector. And our last milling machine is used for miscellaneous tools and finishing touches on parts. Gantry loaders and robots handle our parts. That allows us to have overnight capacity, run overnight unattended. It also allows the operators to run multiple machines at the same time and has a general increase in throughput. Behind me is a twin turret, twin spindle machine that is bar fed. A bar feeding machine allows us to cut only one specific length of bar stock, in this case it's 4 feet, and machine many parts out of that one piece of stock. This increases our throughput as well as reduces cycle times and helps us produce parts faster to get to our customers quicker. I started here as a shop hand and I enjoyed growing up and around the machining area. Some things have changed, but we still are making the same parts, changing the process, becoming better, more efficient at machining our parts. I enjoy taking a theoretical design and taking it all the way through the machining process to see a final product.